welcome to you, and again I am here and I am going to help you in your English conversation. You know about me, most of the time you have heard me. I know due to the video quality, content could be the voice qualities, you wouldn't really like it, but please guys, believe me, you have to watch it because it is your duty to, if you want to learn something, you have to watch it as much as wherever you content find, and you need to work upon it, okay? So my motive is towards this, to make this video is about those aspirants who are really working upon English conversation, but you know what, they couldn't find someone to communicate with them, and they would, you know, feel very hesitated ki how can I practice myself if someone is not in my wherever I'm living right now, if there is no one who I can communicate with them. So what I do at this point, right, this is a big problem in English conversation. When you want to learn something, right, you couldn't find someone that you can start conversation with them. So let's I'm going to tell you something about this. What you can do, something, the first thing is that, just, you know, there is a lot of applications, you can use those applications, and they provide you free of cost practice sessions, few of them, so you can do practice with that, and if you find that this will help you, so you can go to the prepaid one, right? So I'm not promoting any one of that, but I think I found Clippingo is the good application where you can practice it, and jo stocks ke bhi hain bahut sare. So you know what, but firstly what I'm recommend you, yaar guys, if you want to really prepare for it, English conversation, you want to learn something, the very best thing, the very first thing is that, you know what, the thing is that you need to do is just understand this language, what demands you, how you can start your conversation with any people, you know, just start following TED Talks. My best way, I really found myself that it helped me so much to improve my conversation, TED Talks. So just start watching all those videos that you have, and they have subtitles also, so you can understand ki how can I make the sentences properly, and if you are not able initially, you are not able definitely, so you can obviously you can watch it, and those videos will definitely help you to understand how to construct a sentence grammatically, and you can conversation with them. If you wouldn't forget sometime, most of the time, so just make your own diary and note those sentences where you think that I could forget, and this is my regular basis sentences that I can use in my day-to-day conversation, so you can definitely note it down, those conversations. Just make your own notes and try to remember those notes and try to remember those sentences and use those sentences in your daily conversation, day to day, as much as you can. Just remember, try to remember yourself ki what you are doing, you are learning this language, and you have some words and you want to use these words. So whenever you start your conversation with people, you definitely remember those those words, and you can use those words in your conversation. That will definitely more help you to understand this language, and to feel comfortable at that language. Okay, so this will definitely more help you understand this language, and this is the only way ki how much you can explore, how much you can do work in English, then you will learn English. Okay, how much you start working upon it, whenever you go, just think about it, that how can I say in this way in English, and start making notes upon it, and I can use this, and how can I more use another sentences, and try to use maximum videos, watch it, because watching is really help you more, I think. When you something read, it would be definitely help you, but when you were watching something, it impact on you, and you feel that you are learning more every day. Watch two or three videos, short videos, if you haven't seen it, so watch it, 14 or 15 minutes, that video will be enough for you to practice. So just practice with it every day, and you see the results will come out one day, and you will mesmerize yourself. And that's all that I wanted to share with you guys. This will definitely help you if you really followed it. If you didn't follow it, then nothing going to change, I am always told you. So guys, please follow it, okay? When you are watching something, just start following it. Take your first initial step towards this, okay? And please subscribe to this channel and so that I can help you more guys, and please share your comments with me, and I will definitely try to improve my conversations with this, that I can give you more content initially. And please share your views with me so that I can know how I make videos other than other topics that you are facing right now, problems to learning English. That's all that I wanted to share with you guys, and we will meet soon in the next video. Till then, bye, take care, and keep learning, keep hard working, and we will meet soon in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.